they got?
Yeah.
from any of them.
It's worked well.
Is it digital? Like it just comes to...
Yeah, so it somehow hooks up. It'll...
There's an app.
Yeah, that's what it was. Nope, it was just GoPro quick. No, the internet isn't, but I think it actually, it won't stream, but I think it'll record regardless. So I don't have to worry about it. So as long as I'm not streaming, and we've never done anything else with it. We just put it on, and then the downloading is a little bit figuring out how to get it on, and like, really share it with the Moeller coach. And so figuring that out was a little tough, but you know, the internet is, you know. Yeah, it was a big one. As far as like whether we really wanted to or not, we really couldn't see the video from the live barn and we wanted to go there to stop. The team, from my understanding, three building and, you know, some good everything. Oh, that's awesome. Nice dad.
Oh, thanks.
I know, you know.
That's the... I know, right? That's the person that actually talked to the coach. He's like, okay, my pads are red right now. He's like, this is...
The kind of stuff they worry about, right?
Yeah, right.
We've got a strong team. You know, we had like 8 or 9 seniors last year, but we've got 9 this year. So like, we're...
Is he a senior?
He's a senior.
He's a senior.
He wants to go. His goal is junior, so...
Junior's,
he's gotten more and more serious about trying to, you know, the video, finally realizing. We gotta get some real video. We gotta get, you know, more than my phone held out.
So
how fun is that? Oh, I have my Instagram. No way! Oh, how fun is that?
We were in our neighborhood, Santa Fe against one I used to play for. It was pretty good.
That's pretty cool.
She's got a permit.
That's what my daughter does too. Yep.
She's a really good driver.
That's good.
One night,
Don't say that to her parents.
No.
No, she's really...
That's good.
She's very smart. She's her power. Those two good.
It does. It's so incredibly cool. So incredibly cool. It's crazy.
How tall is he?
I know.
Is he 6 foot?
No, he's not. He's just under 5'10".
5'10"?
Just on, just a hair more than 5'10". He wants to hit that 6 foot. I don't know. He has to grow a little bit, but I'm hoping there's one more little spurt in there.
I think he's only in 8th grade, he's 5'4". His bowling party, yeah. 2010 is 6'2".
That's incredible.
Well, he gets in the face and practice all the time.
That's crazy.
Yeah, that's good. He's good.
No, that's crazy. Aw, then Robbie enjoys his little partner. In fact, there's four total with him, like the JV and they're all. But little tough. There's one other one who's also senior. And he's playing JV right now, and there's a little animus. It's not. It's frustration.
The good thing I've seen by this team now is they're very, very, not just the players, they're very smart. So, boy, that's a ball in. They're always over there, around them, whatever, no matter what happens. These people are going to be like 4 or 5, so one of them is at least 7-1, and they're also like 47-15, and they won't win MVP because they've been so bad. Not for him.
But the thing that they...
Before the season. And so they're actually good friends. It's just funny. I was just talking to somebody. I mean, if it makes it, if it goes there, so it's starting like August.
Yeah.
I don't want to wait until
So, yeah, there's two big clubs. I think so. Columbus has a couple. Chill, Team Columbus, and another one. More programs, more coaching. It's been in the last 10 years, but there's...
How are you guys in comparison? I don't know if you played Hilliard and Hilliard.
So we don't really get a chance to play because they're not part of the... They're a club versus high school, so we're not in the same division.
Miami and like...
Yeah, so we don't get a chance to play. Hilliard's great, though. I mean, they have a good program. So we've got four high schools, but they won state last
year. They did? Okay, that's good. There's a lady at school who said, sounds like one of the sisters. She was like, we're going to game last year. So they're really good.
they worked hard that last year, but, you know.
First game home. What's their first game here?
The first regular season.
Real senior. Yeah. They've had scrimmages. Coach, you know, so much
sure.
It has a goalie pairing on the scene.
Thank you. All goes well.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy. Those 4 years are going to go amazing.